Yo, what's up guys? My name is Ghostly. Welcome to my video. Today we are back with some Metro Exodus. And today we are checking out this place with those fuckers lying around. I kinda see there's a hole over there, but I don't know. I'll go this way. For now at least. Let's check it out. Is it a dead end or can we go here? Oh, there's that fish symbol. Are they friendly inside? Hello? Okay. No one's here. At least for now. Oh, this kind of looks empty. Yeah, I think it's empty. Okay. Actually, we can look down there, but I kind of don't want to. There's a dead guy. Oh, it's one of the fishermen. That's not the entrance as well. Oh, I see fire in there. So, okay. So how do we get in? Don't fall, please. Not the best way to go, but okay, I guess. I think we have to get in through the... Oh. Another dead guy. I don't think we are getting inside this way. Can we knock? Probably no. Do I really need to take a boat again? For real? Can I just walk in there? No, I don't think so. Okay. I think the only way is just drop down? Oh. No, it's not. Am I dead? I'm really dead. Are you for real? Well, I wasn't expecting that. So we are back here. Okay. I think I'm going to try the boat. Right. Because I don't know how to get in there. oh well. We got in the church like this way. Like in the tunnel with the boat. And I think it's the right way because that skeleton is lighting up and there's a like a little something written on there. Yeah. I kinda know Russian, but I guess my Russian isn't that good. But this looks like the right way. Okay, this isn't creepy at all. Okay. But if the fish people live here, then they should be friendly? There's a lot of hang. Okay. There are no fish people here. Only zombies. Ghouls, however you call them. Okay. Hopefully I restock my ammo before I came here. Because this doesn't look good. I'm guessing this is the entrance. Oh, what's that? Oh, we got a new mission or something? Oh, we are here for the rail cart. Actually, there's like question mark right beside us. I thought it was like this building, but no. But we are here, so yeah. Let's start explore. And I know these things are. What's that? Nothing. Okay. Actually, I'm going to leave these kind of list these things behind if I want to explore off camera. So I remember where to go. Because you sometimes miss something. You never know. Okay. Oh my. Okay. Are you kidding me? Okay. This place is going to take a lot of ammo. I can see it already. Because there are ghouls everywhere. Actually, how they are called? If you know, leave it down in the comments. Ghouls like Fallout. Oh, a locker. Hello? Oh, dead guy. Why am I happy to see a dead guy? Because maybe of the loot? Okay, we can go there or there. Okay, let's go to this place first. Oh, we have a key. Oh, didn't one of the prisoners gave us the key? Oh yeah, kinda, maybe. Remember something, or maybe I'm wrong, but there's a tape, so let's... What's that? Binoculars? Oh no, it's like a... night vision goggles. Oh, we don't have the flashlight anymore. I guess this is better. I like the flashlight, kinda. But, okay. I wasn't listening to that woman. She was telling something, but... These are like grey. What is it in my face? Is it like fucking itchy? Stupid cats and their fur everywhere. It was shaved. Oh, something new. Nice. Now, oh, a new barrel as well. I can hear a lot of noise, but I guess there are mutants. I kinda like these though. I want to turn on my flashlight, but it's kinda a little bit too bright, actually. Oh, it's locked? For real? Okay, maybe we can go back now. Maybe we didn't supposed to have that key? Like, nah, like, we had to, we supposed to have that key, but, like, a little bit later. We have to get these, like, night vision goggles. I think we have to go here first. Yeah, it's a little bit too bright. We can still charge it, but I don't know. What do you think? Leave it down in the comments. Can we push this? I don't know what is the... Okay. I didn't expect that to happen, but I take it, I guess. What happened here, actually? Why everybody's dead? And that's a radiation barrel. Oh, what in the hell is that? Oh, yeah. I actually found a new upgrade for the pistol. Like a drum magazine. But I didn't took it, because I like the shotgun. But I will check it out when I get to the train. What was that? Okay. Are you kidding me? Now isn't the best... What in the hell? This thing, for real? I thought it was like a giant or something, like a giant zombie. Oh, this is a radiation orca. I guess I kinda didn't like the nighttime because I couldn't. I kinda didn't like, yeah, what I said. I didn't like the nighttime because I couldn't see that well. I guess it solves that problem. But still, in the daytime, it's shit. Artyom, don't give a fuck. Oh. There's that flying thing. Oh, there's a... Okay. Wait a second. Thank you. I was reloading. Is that flying thing circling the building? Bad place to stand. Oh, and a bad place to be, for me at least. Oh, he's still alive? How? Okay, I need to charge my this thing. So this is the flashlight now. I don't know if I like it. I kinda don't, and I kinda do. There's a lot of dead bodies though. Doggy as well. And loot him? No. So what happened here? I'm guessing the mutants just killed all of the fish people because they don't have any gun. Oh, hello. That thing. There's a guy up there. Can I jump it, please? Thank you. Something on you? Nothing much. Yeah, can we activate it like that? Oh yeah, you can. I don't have to use the bullets. Oh, there was a ladder. I didn't need to jump there. Oh well. That's cool. Skull. Nice. That thing gave me so much trouble in the last episode. I hate it. It's like a boss battle. What is he talking about? I've been gone for like a, I don't know, many days. Now he wants to contact us. How the hell did he even knows that we are in here? What was that? Oh, it's a bomb. Okay, let's move on. Oh, what's that? I don't know what, but I just pick up something. From somewhere, actually. I know it is, but I don't know where I got it. I knew it. See that? Hopefully. What is he doing? Dancing. Break dancing. I knew it. Can't I get up here? This looks like they're stuck. And this thing needs to be charged up pretty quickly. I guess that's kinda expected. It's like night vision goggles, and that was just like a little flashlight. Oh! Okay, I kinda like the ghouls a little better now. Okay, do we go up or do we go there? Okay, let's go up. We can always jump back down. Or can't we? Maybe there's something like up here? Oh no, I think this is the way to go. Let me blow it up. Nope. Oh, he's still alive. He has his little prick in his hand. Oh. Okay. This wasn't the best idea. Because we now have to go back down there. Actually, kind of forgot what we are looking in here for. Oh, hello. How much bullets we have? Oh, I have plenty. Oh, what's that? Oh, the mushroom. Oh, we can go down there. I kind of think we have to go up, but I want to check here first. Oh. What's that? Oh, it was a brick. Oh! Okay. Get that knife to your face. How dare sneak up on me like that? He kinda didn't sneak up on me, but still. I thought it's going to be like a dead end. This is, come on, he's still alive for real. It kinda isn't actually. It's just scarier because that thing can take me down. Okay, let's go. Ah! No, 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 wrong way, sorry. Ah. Thank you for waiting. Oh, I don't like this place. I really don't. What's that? Charge again, are you for real? Oh, he would. I don't know. Maybe just came down here. So it's kind of the same. Only up there was nothing. At least down there is some dead guys to loot. Oh, and some explosives. Oh, one of those things we have to turn to get inside. If they had like so much like, how do you call it, protection? So many things like traps and shit like that. Why did they all die? I'm guessing they don't have guns, but still. Some of the fishermen told they, I wouldn't be so lucky if they had their gun. So they have guns. Oh, location discovered? What? Oh, yeah, nice to see the map. Oh, what's that? A boat? Okay. He touched that, and his friend died. Come on, I hit. Die, please. Mushrooms. Is there more of them? Take the fucking mushroom. Okay, the big fish thing ate them. Is the building collapsing? Okay, I went out here. I don't like it. I don't like this place. I don't like zombies. I like zombies though. But I don't like this place. I kinda want to go back to the train. I wanna check out that. Who was that? Now I'm dead. What's that place? I know I have to pull that thing, but what's back here? It's a little bell. Oh, and we can use it actually. Okay. That's interesting. What's that? Oh, a book. New note. Okay, you can pause it and read it if you want. Probably going to read it a little bit later. God damn. Oh, is that all the fishermen? Age, there are ages and things like that. I just like that he's writing down in his like little journal or something. I can't feel like it's important and I didn't read it right away. But, oh, I think this is the door. Where we find the night vision goggles. Oh yeah, it is. So, we can cut those, but why? Oh, another copy of Metro. Oh, this one is 34. But, okay. Ring the bell. Is that the big thing coming? Okay, we can't ring the bell anymore. What happens? Are they like feeding it? Is it stuck in here right now? They are feeding it. after Achilles. Was that a bad idea? What was that? Oh no! I could have killed it. I guess it's too late for that. But we opened this place. Actually, what's that? Can we drive it? It's like a... Oh, can we really drive it? I guess that lever in the front. Can we open the door now? Are we actually going to drive that thing? Okay, our little car, train. We don't need them anymore. Do I need a gas mask over here? That's the question. Okay, let's board it. Oh, achievement. Okay. Oh, we can rotate the seat. Okay, nice. And it's night time. I kind of don't like that. I don't want to see where we are going. Oh, it doesn't work like that. Oh, it goes only that way. Oh, we can drive backwards. Okay. That works for me. Oh, there's a little doggy over there as well. Kinda. Shouldn't we close the door?
So, did you get that rail car?
Yep, we did. I did. We did. Okay, I think I should... Make it for real? No. Drive forward, please. Did I broke it? Is everything okay? Can I get out? No. I'm guessing driving the and don't look where you are going wasn't the best idea. Is that thing coming back? What in the hell is happening? Can we move, please? I don't like it. And it's radiation. Why can't I move? Am my controller dying? Nope. I'm stuck. Oh real? What are you doing here? Oh, we can't get up. It was circle. Where is that thing? Oh, we had to do this thing, didn't we? We're going the wrong way, aren't we? Oh, where is it? You stay right. He had to do. He had to do this thing. Can we do it right now? Will it change something? Oh! Fuck off! Change the filter! No, don't take it. Actually, do we need it? I don't think so. Okay, let's get back in. Can we move now? That's the question. Okay, turn it back on. Oh, we had. Oh, we just need to turn that thing around. There's a blockade. Of course, we can't go through there. Okay. How in the hell did I get out of the train? I have no fucking clue. Artyom, please help me. Do we have to ram it or something? Okay. Let's drive a little bit back and try to ram it. Okay, that's enough speed. I'm guessing if we actually can do that, I don't fucking know. Don't we need to have... They're going this way. I'm confused. I don't know where I'm going. Can we ram this thing? We can, so we... So when I turned it, did we went the wrong way? I don't get it. I'm kind of confused. But actually, I... Is there people over there? Oh no, there isn't. Okay. Because I kinda accidentally... I already came here. Off camera. And yeah, it's supposed to be like bandits here, but there aren't any because I accidentally killed them all. So yeah. That's that, I guess. Now we're going back to our train. There's lots of those anomalies out there. There usually aren't so many. They're fine, kinda. For now, hopefully. Can we get up the rail? Like the... That place where our bridge is? Bridge. Our train is. Oh no, we are going all around. That's okay, I guess. If nothing kills us, that is. Oh, there's our guy up there. Right. The one that's hiding. That doesn't look good. Okay, braking was a bad idea. Just move on. Not good. I didn't have it on.
Artyom, we can see you. Great job. Now get over here. The caravan has arrived.
Caravan? We are almost there. Are we going to take this little thing with us? Maybe get out of the way so I don't hit you. Yo, what's up, guys? Okay, how do we get out? Hold? They've been living in this thing? Okay, this is getting annoying.
Isn't she a beauty?
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Thank you, Artyom. Okay. I don't even know how to thank you. Спасибо.
Thank you, Artyom.
Пожалуйста.
You are the man. I am in your debt.
Come on, Artyom. Come up here.
Okay. Let's see what happens. I kind of want to check. Yeah, who gives a fuck? So, you have something new to upgrade us? Kind of want to check that. So we have this thing. Is this better? Stability magazine. Oh, it's just a bigger magazine. Yeah, why not? And we have something for this thing as well? Oh, it takes off the stability. It doesn't give anything. So, yeah, I don't need that. But I quickly want to check one thing out. I want to check out the pistol because I think I have like a lot of upgrades for it. I can make it silent. That's kinda useful. Drum magazine. Come on, laser sight. Ah, why not? It looks interesting. What else do we have the shotgun and the AK. I still think I'm going with the AK because I just like it. Let's clean it off. Like a new. Let's clean this thing off. Yeah. Yeah, why not? It looked like this before. I don't remember. Oh. Shiny. Okay, guys, but I think it's going to be it for the episode. So yeah, if you like the video, if you like the video, leave a like. If you're new here, subscribe. And yeah, I will see you all guys next time. So yeah, bye for now.